Hi, this is David at hownowvideo.com, and today I want to talk about how to back up your SD cards that you've been shooting with your high-def cameras. Now, this camera is the Panasonic AG-AC160, which is an upgrade to my HMC-150, which is also a great camera. But you're most likely shooting similar cameras with memory cards. And I want to show you how to copy the entire card to your computer and do some transcoding if you want through Adobe Prelude, or bring it straight into Adobe Premiere Pro CS6. So keep watching. All right, so after you put in your SD card into the reader, you will see this pop up, and you're able to copy this folder over. Now you can copy the private folder, or you can go up one more level here and copy the entire card. Now there's not much more on this card than the private folder, but I prefer going up that level to the computer and dragging it into another folder where you'll also keep your Premiere Pro files. So let's open up my secondary hard drive here, video, and I created a folder called Video and Premiere, and let's open that. And here let's create a new folder, and we'll just call this Tutorial, and inside that is where we will copy over the SD card. So to copy the whole card, you have to drag it, click and drag it, but hold down the control key, and that you'll see that it says copy to tutorial. Now let go of the mouse, and then you can let go of the control key. And that will copy right over. Now you can rename this at this point. Let's call this card one. You can name it anything you want. And if you had other cards, for other shoots, say you were shooting a play with an act one and an act two, you would do the same thing for act two. So here is our backed up card. Now before I go into Premiere Pro, I'm going to open up another program called Adobe Prelude. Now this is part of the Creative Suite, and if you have access to it, you might as well check it out. I've been using Prelude just to transcode AVC HD footage into something more editable. And it's pretty easy to do. All you do is you open Prelude and do a new project, and save the project to the same folder we just created. And we'll call this Capture. And now, just like Premiere Pro, if you double-click this area, you can locate the files you want to transcode. I'll just shorten this up a bit here. Now, again, it's on our video drive, in this case, in our tutorial folder, card one. And if we double-click the private folder, we'll see these four clips. Now you can select them all and they will be transcoded, and you can choose a place to transcode them to. Browse for location. And again, let's go back to that same folder to keep everything tidy. And let's put this in a new folder called Transcodes. And select that folder. Now you need to decide what to transcode it into. Now AVC HD is a little hard to edit on slow machines, so sometimes I'll save it to this MPEG-2, which is still very high quality, but it allows you to work quickly scrubbing in Premiere Pro without any glitches. Now make sure you choose the HD TV 1080 29.9, if that's what you shot in. And this word concatenate, that means you can create one file out of the four. So if we check them all again, somehow they got unchecked. Let's give the joined file a name, and we'll just call this joined. And then all you do is hit ingest. And that will launch Adobe Media Encoder and start the process of converting these files to the MPEG-2 format and joining them into one. So we'll wait while that does that. All right, it's almost finished here. And now if we hide the media encoder, we'll see that the clip has already come into Prelude. Now, if this was a longer clip, an hour or two long, you would probably have to transcode overnight, and then it would come into Prelude and be ready for you in the morning there. But what you can do is simply right-click and say Send to Premiere Pro. And that will launch Premiere Pro. And you get to browse to save your new Premiere Pro project somewhere. Again, we're going to go into that same folder and select that folder, and we'll give it a name, and we'll just say editing for lack of a better name. Click OK. And here is your video, transcoded and ready to edit. And you would just simply drag this to this icon, which will give you a perfectly sized sequence. So that's the way you would bring footage in using Prelude. And if you wanted to bring footage in using Premiere Pro, you would just go to the media browser. And once again, locate that card that we copied over in the tutorial. And I'll open this up here so we can see in the private file. And again, here are those four files. So I will shift select all of them, right click, and import. And you can see that here they are. Now we can drag these into their own timeline. Let's just drag them all into a timeline. And you can see over here that they've all been placed into a timeline. Now you can change the name of that sequence to anything you want. We'll call it working sequence. So that's a quick tutorial on how to bring video into your computer and backing up the entire card and then using Prelude to transcode or just bringing the footage in directly to Premiere Pro. And thanks for watching HowNowVideo.com.